Introducing the 2022-2023 Shark Tears Houston Buccaneer Marching Band. This is Rachel Bender, Mr. Robert Smith, and his assistant band director, Mrs. Kayla McCormley. Auxiliary Corps sponsor is Mrs. Cameron Polonic. Auxiliary Corps captains are juniors Emily Harvey and Aaliyah Ambries. The band is under the field command of senior drum major, Miss Kayla Prose. The band will now take to the field the Steppenwolf's 1968 classic, Born to be Wild. Then watch your head as we launch into this year's opener, Peter Gabriel's 1986 number one hit, Sledgehammer, featuring senior Nick Caulfield and junior Maggie Jeffries on trombone. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Shark Tears Houston Buccaneers.
We'll be right back.
soloist, Senior Braden Pyatt. The band then travels back to 1986, dancing to the Bangles, Walk Like an Egyptian. Continued support of the Buccaneer Band, as well as the Chartreuse Houston Band parents for all the work they do throughout the year in order to support our efforts. We couldn't do what we do without you. The band will close their performance this evening with Bruce Springsteen's Born to Run, featuring juniors Abe Nadia and Alicia Colson on tenor saxophone. This is Kyle Rush, voice of the Buccaneer Band.